Mamma mia!
Mamma mia! And I'm back to finish the game.
Tonight.
Probably not. I don't have any long sleeve green shirts, and neither does Christopher, so, you know, I'm like looking nude under my overalls with the rest of shore. I have clothes on, peeps.
Alright, now let's see what's up here.
Yeah, this is where we left off.
I've been wondering all week.
Same.
Oh, be careful, Luigi. Be careful.
What's this?
Suck it.
Oops.
Good enough.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the
sun. Oh!
Oh my god.
Help me! Aww.
It's just your dog playing a joke on you. Well, I think we need the fire or whatever.
He's up to no good. Oh yeah, we gotta go in the room. Another room. To find something to light on fire. Other than a new housing development, like a bad kid. I'm gonna eat these sausage patties with the cookies.
Ugh.
They're veggie patties. Don't judge me. No animals are harmed in making of these patties. Oh, I bet it's one of the sticks.
Oh my god, it looks like...
Oh! Like what?
I need to water this,
mm-hmm.
I feel.
Interesting.
But I'm not the right Luigi to water anything.
True that. Oh, that's the torch up there that I need to get.
So you need to come out here and find some water.
Oh.
Oh, this thing is...
Do you think maybe it's in another one? Emmy?
Yeah.
Oops, sorry about that.
You just use those to blow up this thing. Emmy.
Why?
What do you do? So you can get to that thing to even water it.
It would be cute if she wasn't trying to eat my food. Chris is out of control with his burps today. Like, he's just close. Oh. Let's go to another one and see if there's water. Even still, we're gonna have to move that, I guess, huh?
Wait. What's in here?
Is it another bomb?
Is that a torch?
No. We tried our damnedest. Just couldn't make it happen, baby.
3, 2, 1.
We did do the one backwards, it's fine. Oh, there's nothing in here. Absolutely. Oh, maybe there's water at like the cable out there. Oh, look, water.
Where?
Well, in there.
Oh, it's actually a well. If only there was something we could fill with water.
Suku, Suku! If only there was something.
Oh, what's this?
Maybe that little thing that I didn't know what it was.
Oh, I think that was a watering can. Is that a watering can?
Maybe.
Alright, let's go back. Oh, there's a bucket. Come on, baby. Oh, I think you might have to carry it.
No, I just be good.
Oh, we have to go through the TVs.
Did you go through what?
The TV while I carry it.
Oh.
Oh, Here, let me get it, because you can't do water. Let's see if maybe I like go in here. I think the thing like fills up.
Oh.
Is it working? Oh no. Wow, that was creepy. Nice! Okay. So where are we taking this? Oh, to the... Oh yeah, we have to go through the...
TV to room 2.
Damn, this is crazy. What a good game! I just keep saying it. It's a good video game.
The puzzles aren't, like, too hard.
Yeah, they're not, like, annoying.
Yellow.
Oh, it was yellow. I have to water the little plant.
How do we get rid of... Maybe I can start the camera.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess I could. Okay, I'll go back. I can hold the bucket. Just put the bucket.
Because I think that's when you can, like, see it. Oh, nice. Oh, God. Good job. On me yet.
Mm-hmm.
I think I have to kill more ghosts or something. We went and got donuts again. And to deal with my Butterfinger debacle about these Butterfinger bits. They're supposed to go on ice cream and stuff, but I just like them. Nice. Good job. Oh. Maybe you're supposed to just do it while you're in there. Like, go get the torch.
I don't think I can climb to
anymore. Oh, yeah. Oh, so we should switch, you think?
Yeah, but I can't start the camera either. Oh, yeah, I can climb.
Yeah, but there's fire in the other room that we have to go to. Oh, I guess you need me, huh? I guess you need me, huh?
Take that.
That's cute, you need me. So we need to go to the fire one. What's this one? Oh, because it's supposed to be. I get it. All this for this stupid guy's megaphone.
So you can kill him.
Rude. Okay. Here, you try to start the camera.
I can't.
Just try.
I have tried before.
Chris, I don't think you're trying that hard. So I'm just like, all the glory. Good job. What? Oops. Oh my god, he's still crying. Get over it, dude. We're working on it. You need to burn the spider webs. Is this a cool, like, creative, weird, you know, like, weird. Oh, put it down and plunge it open. Plunge it open, by the way. Good job. We're the best around. Boys are gonna keep us down.
Now we probably have to fight him now that he has all his power.
Yeah, now that he's like happy and we did nice things for him.
Nothing would have stopped us from just killing him, but whatever.
Yeah. He said, but whatever. I heard that before. And your build, not bad. Ooh, Morty.
What is he?
Are me and Morty about to get it on?
What is he casting it?
Mm-hmm.
I see all the makings of his stuff.
Oh. Where's my crew?
This is where you have to fight Godzilla.
Godzilla!
Godzilla.
Where does stupid megaphone go? He's not even using it. What a dick.
It's giant Luigi.
His shirt looks like a fleece. Looks nice.
Godzilla!
Trademark. Any likeness to Godzilla is just simply mere coincidence.
He was actually a ghost under.
Yeah, that makes sense. Go like behind him. Suck up his tail. He would like hit him with stuff. Like go a certain way. Oh nice. How'd you pick that up?
I sucked it.
Oh nice.
Okay, that's fine.
Suck it.
Just goop myself. Yeah, wait till we shoot something. still shoots one of those balls.
Why?
So you can suck it and shoot it back at it. Hmm.
Blow it. What a loser.
Let's just blow him and then do it.
Gonna eat it.
Now's your chance to achieve stardom.
As best as you can.
That's always so like frantic, like such a frantic feeling in video games. Like, that was just a dumb ghost.
Dumb little ghost. He's naked.
Cut. Should we lay in bed with this? We're all set up in here. You'd laugh if you knew why I asked. There's like a mic here and like a camera on a tripod.
He's going in that room.
For why?
He just gave you the key to the ninth floor.
He's a pretty cool dude, I guess. Remember we were like, Luigi. I was like, Joe, you're a pretty cool dude. And then he was like, you were like, Joe's actually not a cool dude. Oh, I'm going back to the elevator. I'm going back to the elevator.
Go into this room where he went and see what's up.
What are you doing, babe?
Okay, so I guess something will come back.
Yeah, he'll like have our movie. Our Godzilla film. I can't help but feel like there's like an area we didn't explore or something, but I guess we did. Come on, Luigi.
Luigi.
He gave me the ninth floor button.
Yeah, baby.
Why does it sound like that? I feel like the audio is messed up. Of course. What's up with these animals just swallowing this shithole? Bitch! Get your cat ass over here! Tripe ass home.
Sure.
on the TV.
Yeah, she is.
I think this is cool. Oh god, they're like cleaning up the set. Oh, okay, lady. I see what you're doing here. Oh, my. I guess it's not gonna jump if it knows we're both ready. That's like the thing I think.
I think you're going in their room.
Mm-hmm.
slide down the pipe. It said X when you got close to it. It was weird.
Slide down the pipe.
I think it was you that said X.
This is annoying. Maybe we should just throw stuff at it to get it coming around. It's like if I stay over here, it will. Oh, it just scared me. Polter kitty. I'm leaving now. Reach is the back finger.
You have to wait for a different moment.
Oh. Like now when she's approaching me.
We should wait and let it see what it's gonna do.
I think that was the moment when it was like, argh. I see now. Maybe I'll go like over here on this side. That way I can actually see.
Flashlight ready, but don't use it until it's close.
Mm-hmm. Damn it.
I just gotta be facing the other way, I think.
You can hold your flashlight button and then turn around.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so close. Here, you want to try? It's harder than you think.
She said.
Are you using like this?
Mm-hmm.
It's hard.
It is. We had to turn the camera off temporarily. Use this corner where my face usually is. Wait till he's like, because
it's a fine line though. Because Luigi's slow.
He covers his eyes at first though. Nice! Get him! Suck him up!
Yeah, go, go.
Good job! Chris is playing as Luigi now. Luigi's just hanging in the corner. He's down to one. Oh my god, he's a little kitty again! Dude, I forgot it was just a little kitty.
Yeah. Ran up that dough.
Luigi's like, damn it. Oh, he's up on the rafters. We're back, baby. Look at me just looking at it.
This is a skyjack.
Nice. Get over here, little kitty. I fell right off.
I think it'll run to you.
Oh, I think I have to zap it first, you know, like
flash it.
Mm-hmm. I'll flash it then suck it. Wait, push me back up.
Sorry.
Jesus. Oh no, it's mad. Okay. Well, that happened. Luigi, aww, he cannot catch a break here.
Can you mark his step? Step there, see what happens.
Oh. Could we like shine our weird flashlight there and make it like open? Maybe we'll just have to. Oh, she has the stupid button. Damn it. So if it went, maybe we should just go down a floor.
Yeah, maybe.
Hmm.
blah, 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 blah.
No. Oh, maybe we were supposed to shine our like flashlight on it because of his eyeballs.
Maybe.
Good night. Quit game.
I quit.
We've all been there. You just frustrated as hell. Playing the game. Oh, you do it too. Can you put one on and pull one? Oh no. Oh, how about the weird light? I feel like the weird light was doing something to him. Try to shine the weird light on. Wait, don't do it until after he like is on the ground. Yeah, no. Nice.
Nice. That was a cat-like sound.
This game is so like trippy. Okay, let's get to the elevator and go down one level.
Pick your own song. Luigi's coming.
Nice. Went through the floor and got away. How about checking the... Thanks, Egad. Aaron, Gad.
So we ran down 8.
Mm-hmm. Gotta go down to 7. Gotta go down to 7.
Overalls are so useful.
They are. There's a lot of pockets.
And your stomach can't hang out. The bottom of your shirt.
Yeah, like, you know, like that embarrassing feeling you get when you come home after a long day and you realize, like, the loose flappy part of the bottom of your stomach was hanging out of your t-shirt all day? Never again! Not with these overalls, baby!
Okay, you know our demo.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty! see. Oh, what's all this? What is that? Uh-oh. Where is kitty cat at? Yeah, kitty, kitty. Oh god, I forgot it was this floor. Okay, there's some kitty paws. They're gonna go right up. Oh, bitch. I'm telling you, the audio is messed up because his voice is super high pitched. It's like, yeah. Like, his voice is normally super high pitched, I mean. Nice. I'm getting all the gold doubloons. I bet that she like jumped over. We gotta just go over.
Or maybe she went straight up the tree because they went out.
Mm-hmm.
And then they went this way.
Oh. So smart.
It's sort of like a room here.
Wait, she went down the stairs? Oh, wait. Oh, she went over and then up like this. Mm-hmm.
Yes, maybe you can't see the prints on the plane.
I feel like it's just over this way. Yeah. Up in the tree. Oh. What's that? Is that a door? Oh, that's like something. The cat's inside here. In here again?
Oh, I think she's in this plant.
Ah! Mm-hmm. still in here. Oh, well, let's go this way. Wait, I thought this came into the room. Let's both pull on these doors. Shoot your thing. Not working. Here, you do it. Like, you're better at it than I am. It's hard to coordinate. Oh no! Always me that gets it too. Your heart's like rebuilding. Use your flashlight to see if it casts any. Oh, there it is.
Oh, back up to the next floor.
Down, little kitty cat. Oh, let's just go up like higher here. Thank you. Oh, is this the one we were just in? Oh, there's a chainsaw. Oh. He's spanking me. You gotta cut him.
Please. There's a stupid cat.
Guess that gives you much for all here.
Yeah, wait, I'm not. Points again. Remember if it's down to one?
I can turn her on, which is kind of convenient.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't like notice me.
Cared about. We ain't had no beef with you, kitty.
Yes.
Nice. Now we can go to the ninth floor. Now we can go to the ninth floor. Now we can go to the ninth floor together. Now we can go to the ninth floor together. So we're gonna go back down. Downtown.
Downtown. What was that song?
Downtown.
Remember we were listening to it in the car?
Country Road?
Take me home. No, it was the other one.
Oh,
It's unusual.
I'm gonna sound so much like it that we're gonna get hit with a copyright thing. Excuse me, Spidey. If you don't mind, what's this way go? What's this way go? Oh. We dealt with this one, huh?
Yeah.
We done did it.
It's the one where everything's broken.
Mm-hmm. I enjoyed that one. Got all my anger. Will you bring me a tissue when you come in? Can you grab me a baby wipe? Do you want my nose wet? Please? I made myself cough and sneeze. Thanks to you.
Yep. I'd say we call this an episode.
We got the key, baby.
Is this the elevator?
No, but we're close. Alright, guys. Catch you next time.